This video shows how to identify and troubleshoot common problems with a diaphragm pump. The suction side of the system starts at the top of the tank, goes to the strainer, from the strainer to the inlet of the pump. For the strainer to work properly, the yellow plug needs to push up on the pin in the strainer. For further assistance, please call us at 1-800-706-9530.